गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डिस्कसिंग चैप्टर नंबर 15, जोसेफ एंड द ट्रूथ स्टिक। इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो वी हैव सीन दैट व्हेन द सर्वेंट ओपन द बॉक्स दैट कंटेन द मूनस्टोन, द बॉक्स वॉज फाउंड एम्प्टी, दैट मेड द किंग फ्यूरियस। किंग एंक्वायर्ड but the servants didn't know about the moonstone. When the Pharaoh, he became furious and asked the servants that who was responsible for this theft, who had stolen this moonstone. The servants replied that they didn't know who had stolen the moonstone. After listening this answer, the Pharaoh, he became very angry. He became furious and he informed the servants that he would execute all the servants. He even asked the guards to arrest all the servants, all five servants. During this conversation, Joseph, the cleverest counselor of the Pharaoh, he was standing there. He spoke to the Pharaoh that Majesty, you should not spill the blood of innocent men. Only one servant was guilty, then why to punish all other honest servants? Joseph was right. Only one of the servants had stolen the moonstone, and the Pharaoh wished to execute all the servants, so that was unfair. Afterwards, Pharaoh individually asked all the servants, but the servants, they were not ready to accept the crime. Finally, Joseph, the cleverest counselor of the Pharaoh, he said, if the Pharaoh executed all the servants, then definitely he would not find the moonstone, as well as he would be responsible for four innocent servants, as only one had stolen the moonstone. The king was puzzled, but Joseph, he informed the Pharaoh that he had a way, he had an idea, he had a plan to find out the real culprit. Once again, Joseph asked all the servants to accept the theft, to accept the crime, and he ensured that no one would be punished by the Pharaoh. Then also, there was negative reply from each of the servant. Finally, Joseph informed his plan. In front of the Pharaoh, Joseph informed the plan, stating that he had a truth stick. Now, what is about the truth stick? That we will see in next video. Thank you, students.